Adventures of Cat Lord. How's it going? How's it going, everyone? Alhamdulillah, peace be with you. Also, my last photo shoot. I'm really enjoying the stealth aspect of these. Not myself. Sorry, I went silent for a second. Jesus. So, I'm pretty sure what I did was correct. Alright, I think they said I have to rest. So let me try that. I'm gonna go kill the dung eater. I see the way it's gonna matter.
Begging for an Dalam. You break into a man. Your fishness knows no fine, and you trick. I believe that you yearn for a puppy. Well, but perhaps I can now. You break into a oafish fine and you trick in a fairy. I believe that you yearn for a puppet of your own. Well, normally one of your statues. But perhaps I can make a very now.
It's fucking bullshit, bro. I don't get it. I don't really get what I'm supposed to do, guys. This is bullshit, guys. I did everything they wanted me to do. The finger slayer blade. See, they didn't say all that. I'm going back. I'm gonna buy everything. I'm buying out the fucking store, baby. Look at the doors of the house.
Fine, and you trick my belief that you yearn for the
well, but perhaps
now. Begging for an
I go back again.
Begging for an after me.
The fuck is that? Why isn't it an option for me, man? Why is he being like that? Yeah, I really think they'd be lying, man. Yes.
Quite the keen paramour, aren't we? But I'm afraid each and every one is like a child to me. I can hardly just give them away. Oh dear, what's to be done? Why don't you fetch me some starlight? If you can manage it, the soul of it. And once each is predilections are known to you, the better you'll be able to love them.
Alright, I'm happy. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do, guys. Time to hit Mount Gilmore. Huh? How about that, huh? Ooh, that was a place of the Raven, right? Tempting. Oh, so tempting. I wanna get up there. Let me see if I can get an invite to Mog. Try that shit again real quick.
I'm quite certain.
Oh, sweet. Already doing it. Got him. It was an honor.
Oh, lamb kid. I'm glad that you're in. You have a taste. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So. Yes. Who would have it any other way? Now. Take this for your final trial. Soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do.
can see the rain that's falling on my cloth was your final trial.
Soak it with the blood of a maiden. The blood of anyone's maiden will do. You are maidenless.
Check it out. Trying to get that in. Trying to get that invite, you know? Thank you. Alright, now I'm gonna go like this. He thought he was ready for me. Shoot, play it for real. That's not for real, though. How the fuck we get up there, though? Wow. It's on that side. It's gotta go this way. Okay. I get it. See what's up here. Oh, what the fuck, bro? Yeah. Now I got two of them crazy motherfuckers. I wasn't ready for him at all. I didn't think that was gonna happen. I thought I was dead there for sure. Back to where we knew we were lovers.
I'm almost there, guys. It's time to farm the big bird and get a million.
Lambkin, you've completed your final trial, and with this, you a knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood. Now, this noble blood will be. Oh, good heavens! Clench your teeth, or something. Never forget, for it is what binds you have. Oh, another thing. A medal granted with the power to grant. I've gone out of. But you mustn't. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Moog, yet slowly must endure. One day you will write my land.
Bye. Try that exploding shit on me. I don't know who the fuck you think I is. Alright, cool. I got that. Let me see if my eyes changed. I hope they didn't. They did. I got the Lord of Blood eyes. It is what it is. Fuck. Oh, hold on. Huh? What do you say, babe?
You're the best.
You're the best. You heard that on YouTube? I'm the best.
Lies.
Yes. Huh? Hi.
I said hi.
I said hi.
Well, say louder.
Hi. What are you doing, babe? What are you guys up to over there? You left too early. Yeah, they're not even... Huh?
I left too early?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
They're not even there, you just said.
Is it because I didn't beat your ass?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We're on the live.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. All right.
I love you.
Love you.
What's that?
Love you.
Hello?
I love you.
But you're not saying the right
thing. I love you.
Wait.
Bye now. That's why you stay single, Kings. God damn it, die!
Yeah.
Danke, danke. Danke, son. Kick down the ladder. Fuck. I thought it was the way they say. Now electricity can go into fucking houses. Fuck off. Bitch, Jesus. How is he a pain in the dick? One second, guys, just want to smoke. Thinking how you left me for dead on Ocean Avenue. Oh! This is done from here. Nope, I suck. I kind of chose to go up. Fucking bitch, bro. Fuck you. Fuck! It's a pain in my cahoots. Alhamdulillah. So this is how you get up. How do I get up there, guys? I forgot. Yo, shout out to my one watching, man. You a real one. This adventure's a cat lord. I want to get up there so I can jump onto there and get the dual wield El Sparrow, whatever those weapons are. What the fuck? I think I know how to get up to you. I've got it. I got it. I think. Oh, oh! God, I'm so glad that's not happening. Thank you. What? What? They bugging for that. They bugging for that. What was that? I fucking can't see my Wi-Fi. What do you mean?